In our community, there's only 3 people can now speak Mara. Because language is our identity, right? And culture, totems, countries, and skin names. Our language is very important to us.
It's dying, you know? It's fading away really slowly.
That's why we're trying to keep it alive, you know? It's like I can't back down now, you know? On my feet every morning, you know, ready to go, to work.